How to convert YouTube video to MP3 on Android. Hi everyone, this is Kate and I'm back with another video. Now without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, open up YouTube in your device and make sure that you're logged in with your account. Now navigate to your profile icon from the bottom right corner. Then scroll down and tap on your videos. In this section, you will be able to find all the videos that you have uploaded to your YouTube channel. Now select that specific video that you would like to convert to MP3. So next to that video, there is three dots icon, tap on it and then tap on save to device. Once the video is saved to your device, now you have to open up the file manager in your device. Then tap on phone storage. Here scroll down a bit and then tap on movies. Scroll down and then you will be able to find your videos inside this movies. Tap on it, tap and hold on it and there you will find an option as more. From the bottom right corner, tap on it and then tap on rename. Now to convert this into MP3, all you have to do is change its extension from MP3 to MP4 to MP3. Then tap on this tick mark from the top right corner. Then tap on tick mark. And with that, this video has been converted to MP3. As you can see here, once you open it up, then tap on just once. Then you will have the MP3 of that video. So that's how you can convert YouTube video to MP3 on Android, and that's all for today's video. Hope this video helped you, and if you are new to our channel, make sure to subscribe, like, comment and hit that notification bell icon. Thanks for watching and I will see you on next video.